If you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
What?
Any other questions?